Want to make your SWOT analysis presentation unforgettable? Stick around, I will show you how to create a stunning rotating transition effect in just 5 minutes. Hello everyone, today I am going to teach you how to create a professional rotating transition effect that's perfect for SWOT analysis presentation. Let's dive in. Static slide can make even the best content feel boring. But with the right transition, you can turn your presentation into a visual masterpiece that keeps your audience hooked. Here's how to do it. Start by right-clicking on your slide. Go to Format Background and select Picture or Texture field. Insert your desired image. Then, insert a rectangle shape. Drag it over the slide. And remove the outline by setting Shape Outline to No Outline. Apply a gradient fill. Choose the right direction. Select black color and set the transparency to 100% for the first stop. And 40% for the second stop. Go to Insert, click on Smart Art and choose a layout. Convert it to the shape. Ungroup them. And delete unnecessary elements. Resize the shapes to the 9 cm and 6 cm. And rotate them to 60°. Select this. Rotate them to 120°. Align the shape to the center and middle. Then, merge them using the union option. Duplicate the shape, resize it, and align both shapes to the center. Apply a slide background fill and select no line. Then, go to Effect, click on Shadow, select this outer shadow. Transparency to 10%, blur to 10%, add a text box, type S for strength and use the bold font like Arial Black. Increase the font size to 200, center the content and apply a white text color with 10% transparency. Add an outer shadow with 10% transparency and 15% blur. Duplicate the slide. Change the background image. And adjust the text box to highlight thickness. Rotate to this shape counterclockwise and select this shape. Rotate the clockwise for a rotating effect. Go to transition, apply the morph transition and repeat the process for opportunities and threads. And that's it. In just 5 minutes, you have created a stunning rotating transition effect for your SWOT analysis slide. It's easy, fast, and perfect for keeping your audience engaged. Give this technique a try. and let me know how it goes in the comment below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and check out my other PowerPoint tutorials for more design hacks. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next video.